is it Simon?
Yeah.
Detective Inspector Jenks, I'm investigating an incident in the village. Could I come in and ask you a few questions, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
We can just go through here if you want. Emma's working in the front room.
Hi.
This is Inspector Jenks.
Jenks.
What's all this about?
There was a death in the village. Kate Vine, I believe you both knew her.
Yeah. Do you need to speak to both of us?
I'll just speak to Simon first, if that's okay.
Just come through. Is it okay in here?
Oh, this will be fine, yeah.
Do you want anything? Water?
No, I won't be long.
Okay.
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
So last Friday's meeting, I think.
Did you see her after the meeting?
No.
How long have you known Kate?
That would be when we started Atlas. 3 months ago.
Did you socialise outside Atlas?
No.
How would you describe her? What sort of person was she?
Well, she's talented. She was full of life, you know? Sharp, quite sharp.
Would you say she had any emotional problems?
Her mood could change. And, well, there was the drinking problem.
When did you become aware of that?
Well, she would come drunk to meetings sometimes. And she would reek of the stuff. I mean, everyone knew, but nobody really said anything.
So, tell me a bit about Atlas.
Oh, it's just a business management training program for postgrads.
And you started this after you left college?
Yeah.
And it's on every Friday?
Yeah, well, my group isn't doing it this Friday, but one of the groups is.
Okay, thanks. Did you know whether Kate had lost this or not?
No. No, I don't think so. Never seen it before.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Don't worry, it's only a few questions.
Yeah.
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
It was last Thursday in the college library. I saw her and we chatted for a bit. She seemed her usual self.
What was her usual self?
Oh, just Kate being Kate. You know, a bit wild.
Wild? What way wild?
Oh, she just used to question everything, you know. Have arguments with the lecturers, things like that.
What else?
Kate had a drink problem.
How noticeable was that?
Well, it wasn't at first, but as the year went on, she'd be drunk in the afternoon. But I think she cut down, you know, towards the end of college and when she started her PhD.
Did you know whether Kate had lost this or not?
I don't know, but I don't think so.
Okay.
That's all for the moment. Thank you.
Okay, I don't really get much out of these.
Just
for now.
Knock on the window for Emma. Simon always answers the front door.
Right, let's go back to Woods Lane. And back to North Road. Back to Isla. Wrong way. There. Village centre. Go right along the path. What's along here? Nothing. Okay, back to the junction. Village centre. Check the pub. Nope. Let's go down to... let's go down West Lane. let's go behind Brandon House. The Brandon House. Down. Okay, so there's nothing here. Let's go left down West Lane. And West Lane again. Okay, so there's nothing else here that I can see, so I guess we're going back to come right up the West Lane. Back to town centre. Let's go to Eden. No, so we've done Eden Lodge. Let's continue ahead. So there's definitely nothing here. Village centre. So there must be a way around then. Go to the West Lane, so you've got the phone box. Let's call the chief. And we've got no answer. Never mind. So we go down here. We've got the Abbey Farm, but we can't get down there. So I think the strange thing here is you've got Paul and Ryan round there, but there's nowhere to get there. So if you go down behind the house, you just end up at a... see, and there's no way, no other ways to move. Down North Lane. Go east. And continue into the woods, I guess. And we'll go left into the woods. So this is round about where the body was found then. Let's go to the jetty. Nothing here. Go right into the woods, and we'll go right into the clearing. There's nothing here, so we'll go towards Atlas. There we go. Enter the grounds, and let's enter the building. Well, okay,
I'll
maybe
think about later. I think.
Okay. So we go back into the woods, and we'll just have to continue back then, straight, and to the right, and to the, let's go up the path end. There's nothing here. Go left into Woods Lane, straight through. And left into village centre, and there's nobody in the pub still. Okay. I don't think there's a map, is there? No. So that's the only map you get. There's nothing I can see. See, Midwest Lane. Friday after 5 p.m. So you'd expect to be able to get in there, but you can't. So there must be something about the two that I've just been talking to. Let's go. So let's look for Simon.
A few more questions, if you don't mind.
Really a contradiction though, is it? No? 3 months. Yeah, there's not really much.
Be back later on, if that's okay.
So there's nothing. She doesn't think that she lost it, but she can't remember. And she saw her on Thursday. And she says she didn't see her very often, so possibly. No? Okay. You said she appeared her usual self. No? Okay. Oh, this is silly. College library on Thursday.
Okay, that's it for now. Thank you.
Well, I'm already stuck. I really don't get it. See, Simon looked a bit weird to do with the license.
A few more questions, if you don't mind.
So it doesn't know anything about the license. No.
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
Last Friday's meeting, I think.
Did you see her after the meeting?
No.
How long have you known Kate?
That would be when we started Atlas. 3 months ago.
Did you socialise outside Atlas?
No.
How would you describe her? What sort of person was she?
Well, she's talented. She was full of life, you know? Sharp, quite sharp.
Would you say she had any emotional problems?
Her mood could change. And, well, there was the drinking problem.
When did you become aware of that?
Well, she would come drunk to meetings sometimes. She would reek of the stuff. I mean, everyone knew, but nobody really said anything.
So, tell me a bit about Atlas.
Well, it's just a business management training program for postgrads.
And you started this after you left college?
Yeah.
And it's on every Friday?
Yeah, well, my group isn't doing it this Friday, but one of the groups is.
Okay, thanks.
So, he saw her on Friday, and she saw her on Thursday.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Oh, we'll definitely be back later. Alright. Can I? Yeah, I can. The piece of tape attached. So what was the tape then? We can't use it. Oh wait. Wait a minute.
A couple more questions, if that's okay.
That really pissed me off. Right. Can I use it? See suspect reply details. So push A. So I don't want it. So he doesn't know anything about the license, but Emma.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Emma does. So what's the tape then? And how the heck do I do anything with it? It says S to use it and it's not working.
Did you know whether Kate had lost this or not?
I don't know, but I don't think so.
Okay.
But she doesn't know. You can't use it. See, he saw her on Friday. She saw her on Thursday, so she wasn't the last one to see her alive. But she appeared okay.
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
It was last Thursday in the college library. I saw her and we chatted for a bit. She seemed her usual self.
What was her usual self?
Oh, just Kate being Kate. You know, a bit wild.
Wild? What way wild?
Oh, she just used to question everything, you know. Have arguments with the lecturers, things like that.
What else?
Kate had a drink problem.
How noticeable was that?
Well, it wasn't at first, but as the year went on, she'd be drunk in the afternoon. But I think she cut down, you know, towards the end of college and when she started her PhD.
See, the problem is there's no... I haven't got enough... information at all. But if you didn't see her, then how would you know? How would she know she's her usual self if she didn't see her much? See, I would have thought that. This is annoying. But I haven't come up with a contradiction within each. Oh, hang on. So if we do that, then. Oh.
That's all for the moment. Thank you.
Simon. Yeah. Don't know anything about the license, obviously. But there's a piece of tape attached. I can't use it. Damn it.
Be back later on, if that's okay.
Not really anything else for me to do. Oh, hold. There's nothing to. Ooh. What's that? It's a bit strange to have. So I've gone all around there. Into here, and there's nothing here, and there's nobody here. Ah. No, that's the rear path. That's basically turning around. Head to the village centre. Check the pub again. No, nothing in the pub. It's Friday after 5. Left down the west lane. Post office. So that's the house that I need to go to. Doesn't make sense to me at the moment. Let's call the chief. Let's see if the next 10 minutes listening to a phone ring. Be one hell of a long poo this chief's having. Ooh.
Thank you.
piece of jewellery there, stuck between the boards. Well and truly wedged in.
Hiya, by the way.
Always nice to randomly find a key on the floor.
Sorry, I didn't realise I was on mute. I have no clue what I'm doing, being honest. Not the foggiest. Go to the pub. Still nobody in. Go down behind the Brandon house, see if there's anything I can do down here. Nope. Nope, that's fine. So D brings up the map. A is that, so S does that. I need to check the enter is inventory, okay. Ooh. Move the mouse out of the way. Oh, I hate it when this happens. Whoa, I did not do that. It's running around on its own.
Is it Simon? Detective Inspector Jane.
Okay, so we've seen that already. Noted events. Finding the silver key. Yeah, the controller's going completely ape crap at the moment. Let's see if my pad's going to do anything with it. No, I'm stuck here. Escape to leave. What's that? Yeah, game's just bugged out completely. There we go. Whoa, chill out. Right, let's resume. Keys reset to default. Right. And now I've completely forgotten what's going on. Me for a second. Oh dear. Sorry, I had to ban that. Oh, I did it twice, I shouldn't have done. Okay, so there's nothing there. Actually, there might be. So we go down behind the house. And I need what the heck was the inventory? I've forgotten the bloody inventory. Enter. Whoops. Right. So I go like silver key. Gonna use it? No? Okay. So maybe talk to the other two about the key. Okay. Get back again. And let's go right. And enlarge. Talk to Simon.
A few more questions, please. Thank you.
Isn't worth asking Simon about the silver key. No?
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Let's see if Emma... Isn't worth asking... Why is it not worth asking about the key?
That's it for the time being. Thank you.
So there's nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, hang on. Yeah, there is.
Very trusting, leaving a bike unlocked. Looks like homebrew equipment. Ah, this might come in handy.
Fair enough. But where would it come in handy? That's the question.
Wow. Isn't that interesting?
No, still nothing in the pub. Down the old side street then. Box of bottles was seen outside Eden Lodge. Can I use it? No. Unlocked bike. So there's nothing there then. Nothing here. All the way to the end, and there's still nothing. But this is so there. Okay, I think I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to start again tomorrow, I think. Although, if you're just going backwards and forwards and doing nothing and not realising that I'm missing
stuff.
Ask
you a couple more things, please.
Alright. Bicycle.
Who's the bike outside?
Oh, that's my cousin's. He lent me it. I need to buy a new lock for it, though.
So it's your bike at the moment?
Yeah, yeah. And there's no bus service to speak of around here, so it's really the only way to get around.
I noticed a lot of bottles outside. Are they yours?
Yeah, I'm at homebrew.
For yourself?
Well, no, I give it out to my friends and stuff. I tried selling it at first, but I didn't have any takers. Except for James over at Farmhouse. I used to trade it to him for herbs and stuff.
Do you see James a lot?
No, not really.
Sorry about that.
Thank you. Probably be back later. Whose is the bike outside?
Oh, it's Simon's cousin's. He uses it to get to work.
You know the lock's broken.
Oh, I know. I keep telling him to fix it.
What's the stack of bottles outside?
Oh, that's all Simon's stuff. You better ask him. I don't know.
Have you ever tried Simon's homebrew?
Me? No. I don't like beer. I only drink wine. I can't stand spirits either.
That's all for the moment. Thank you.
I have a feeling I can get this out from the jetty. If I use this to get that out,
interesting. I thought forensics had checked the whole area. Obviously, not very well.
Looks like a little raven. Lodge again. Not for Simon's.
Just a few more questions, if you don't mind. Recognize this at all?
It does remind me of something. I don't know. I've seen it somewhere, but I don't know.
Be back later on, if that's okay.
Emma's turn.
Ever seen this?
Looks like, that's my old necklace. I gave this to Kate.
So Kate might have been wearing it last Friday.
Yeah, well, perhaps, but I can't see why. She was always buying new things, you know, lots of jewellery, stuff like that. It's meant to be a bird in cage. But the cage's fallen off. I'll show you.
Where did you buy it?
I didn't. It's an unwanted present.
Secret admirer?
Not so secret.
I see.
That's how it should have looked. It's called a freedom necklace.
Do you mind if I keep this?
No, not at all.
So the necklace did belong to Kate. Interesting. I'm starting to wish I'd brought a spare evidence bag.
Oh yeah. Thanks for watching.
Okay, that's it for now. Thank you.
I'm clueless as to what's going on here.
You know what this is?
Yeah. Yeah, I think Emma had one like it. Actually, you know what? Kate had one. I remember because I asked her about it one night when we were all out drinking.
In college.
I was probably pretty drunk.
That's what college is all about.
Oh, hello. He said that they go out drinking. He said they were out drinking. But he says he didn't socialise with her outside Atlas. So, let's have a look. Where are we? Maybe... No, okay, so it might... Oh, craggy. So we... Crappy neck. He says he didn't socialise with her. No. This is a game called Contradiction. It's a detective thing, obviously, as you can see. You just got to try and figure out who killed her. Not long started it, so I'm still messing around, sort of trying to get used to what's going on.
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
So last Friday's meeting, I think.
Did you see her after the meeting?
No.
How long have you known Kate?
That would be when we started Atlas. 3 months ago.
Did you socialise outside Atlas?
No.
How would you describe her? Like, what sort of person was she?
So he says that he didn't socialise outside.
Talented. She was full of life, you know? Sharp, quite sharp.
Would you say she had any emotional problems?
Her mood could change.
Right, so there he says he didn't socialise with her.
You know what this is?
Yeah, I think Emma had one like it. Actually, you know what? Kate had one. I remember because I asked her about it one night when we were all out drinking.
In college.
I was probably pretty drunk.
That's what college is all about.
So, we know... Right, so he said he saw her. Right, okay, so they were out drinking. But he says he didn't socialise with her. So it's not working. It is. Yeah, it's it feels quite unique at the moment. I can't get my head around how to get the contradiction though. So he thinks she had a similar necklace, but see the words on the right should be coming up as green. They should go green if I found a contradiction. But there he said he didn't socialise with her, and there he said he did. And to me that makes a contradiction, but apparently not. There. And then it... No. Doesn't work. Enter to ask and add to box. See? It's not working. Can't use it or do anything. Ask about the freedom necklace rather than the pendant, because he won't remember the pendant. Thinks Emma had a single necklace. So.
You know what this is?
Yeah. Yeah, I think Emma had one like it.
Okay, so that was the same, and then...
You know what this is?
So they're both exactly the same.
Yeah, I think Emma had one like it. Actually, you know what? Kate had one. I remember because I asked her about it one night when we were all out drinking.
See? One night when we were all out drinking. Right? Then...
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
So last Friday's meeting, I think.
Did you see her after the meeting?
No.
How long have you known Kate?
That would be when we started Atlas. 3 months ago.
Did you socialise outside Atlas?
No.
How would you describe her?
See, now,
what sort of person was she?
That is a contradiction from what... That was a contradiction from what was said back here. But it doesn't make sense. So what's the key for? I am...
Thank you! Clueless. Probably be back later.
Clueless. Right. So she knows about that. It's Emma's, but she gave it to Kate. Kate bought lots of nice jewellery.
Ever seen this?
Looks like, that's my old necklace. I gave this to Kate.
So Kate might have been wearing it last Friday.
Yeah, well, perhaps, but I can't see why. She was always buying new things, you know, lots of jewellery, stuff like that. It's meant to be a bird in cage, but the cage's fallen off. Oh, I'll show you.
Where did you buy it?
I didn't. It's an unwanted present.
Secret admirer?
That's no secret.
I see.
That's how it should have looked. It's called a freedom necklace.
Do you mind if I keep this?
No, not at all.
Wait a minute, if she didn't see her very often, why would she give her the necklace? No. This is not making sense to me in the slightest. Not at all. Not at all.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
There's nothing else anywhere that I can see. That's because I keep swapping the so is there anything down here? Nothing I can do. So if you get a magnifying glass in the bottom right hand corner, that means there's something I can do in that location. Right, let's call the chief again, see if there's anything else, any info that he'll give me, she'll give me, whoever. I don't know, I've not done this before, not properly.
Chief?
Yep.
It's Jenks. I've questioned Simon Thompson and Emma Bowman so far. Oh, and I found a pendant by the lake, which turns out to have been Emma's. But Emma gave it to Kate. So, chances are, Kate was wearing it the night she drowned.
What does Thompson know about it?
Simon doesn't seem to know much.
I don't trust Thompson. Then again, I don't trust Emma that much either. Try and get a bit of background on them. You know, usual stuff. When did Emma meet Kate? How long have they known each other? How long has Thompson known her? Give me a call back when you've got some more.
Thanks, Chief.
So I've already done that. That's the problem. I've got as much info as I think I possibly can. Oh, wrong way. Again. Left.
Right. Ask about a few more things, please.
There's not really anything more to ask. Suspect. It says A to C suspect reply details, which doesn't work. And we've got Fox again. Lovely. I don't think there's anything else that I can ask for.
That's all for the moment, thank you.
Straight over to Emma. All the way back. See, she saw her on Thursday last week, and he saw her on Friday last week. Do we know if she had a drink problem? Yeah, she doesn't think Kate lost her driving license. And she's not sure.
Did you know whether Kate had lost this or not?
I don't know, but I don't think so.
Okay.
And she's not sure. So she keeps telling Simon to fix the lock on the... Hang on. No. Because I can't cross-reference the two of them together. I have to catch them out. So the cage for the necklace must be somewhere else. But there's nothing else I can ask.
Be back later on if that's okay.
Just going through, seeing if I can use anything with... No. So I think I've done what all I can, really. Enter to ask and add to box. D to repeat, A to exit. It says A to exit and A to C suspect reply details. See, this is a problem. It's using both the same key. It's not going to let me do anything with it. Thank you. clueless. I think I might end up leaving it here. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave it here for the night. And look up anything to do with the bloody controls and try and get this sorted. Otherwise, it's just not going to work. Right, we'll leave it there. So you've got enter to exit, and then enter to ask and add item to box. So it you can't. It's getting bloody silly now.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
See, enter brings that up. This is use, but there's nothing to use anymore. A brings up that. Yeah. Makes no sense. Right, I think I might end up leaving it here. She had it in the college and she knew it for 3 months. Right, let's have a little try then. Oh, if it wants to let me back in. Right.
Couple more questions, if that's okay.
Right. So the college and 3 months.
Ah.
Yes, you bang on. Yeah, you're right.
So how did you know Kate was wearing a freedom necklace 18 months ago? At college?
Good man. Good man.
Well, I knew Kate at college, but I didn't get to know her till we started Atlas.
Right. So you didn't socialise with her at college?
No.
And you didn't socialise with her outside of Atlas?
No.
You didn't see her outside Atlas at all?
No, not at all.
Good man. Good man. Nice one. Nice one.
So Simon did know Kate at college, but why would he lie about that? Maybe he knows Kate better than he's willing to admit. 6 o'clock. I wonder if Rebecca's working in the pub tonight.
I think we go check. Hey, pub's open. Time for a drink.
Detective Inspector Jenks. Rebecca, is it?
Yeah.
There's been an incident in the village. I'm conducting an investigation. Could I ask you a few questions, please?
Right. Come through.
Thank you.
What's it about?
There's been an unexplained death locally. Not sure if you've heard.
The student?
Yes.
Yes, it was dreadful news.
You're married to Ryan, one of the Atlas leaders, yes?
I suppose I am, yes.
Well, I just wanted to ask a few questions about Kate and Atlas, if that's okay.
I don't know if I'll be able to answer any of them, but sure.
She supposes she's married to him. Okay.
Did you know Kate?
Not very well. She came in a few times, but she was quite a moody person. You could tell she had problems.
When was the last time you saw her?
Friday. She popped in for a minute.
And when was that?
Seven-ish.
Was she on her own?
I didn't see who she was with. She put £20 on the bar and then left.
What was that for?
A breakage, presumably.
£20? Just for a beer glass?
Well, she was very drunk. She just put it on the bar and then walked out.
Was there a broken glass?
Not that I noticed. But she was a strange girl.
Have you seen this before?
No, sorry.
So you didn't know if Kate had lost it?
No idea.
Know anything about Simon Thompson's homebrew?
Does he make homebrew?
Apparently.
No, we do buy from a microbrewery, but we don't usually buy from kitchen breweries.
Do you recognise this?
I've seen students wearing them. It has some sort of meaning, doesn't it? I forget what it is now.
Seen anyone wearing one recently?
Not that I can remember.
Right. Seems reasonably upfront, but not so much about her marriage. Okay, so that, I think, will do for
that's
now.
That's it for the time being, thank you.
Let's go to the restaurant. There's nothing in here, by the look of it. Nope, nothing in the restaurant. And there's nothing in the bar either. Back out. Let's see if anybody else has turned up. Nope, nothing down there. Nothing down there. Let's phone the chief again. Let's see what he says. If anything. Nothing by the sound of it. Possibly only the pub then. Oh, investigate behind the pub. Okay. Didn't see that one before. Cheeky sod.
A broken window. Recently smashed by the look of it. Might have to ask about that.
Oh, and there's the tape as well. That's the same tape. That's the same tape that's on her. Oh, wrong one. Shoot. Where's it go? It's the same tape that's on her driving license, if you look. It looks like she might have broken in to get some beer by the look of it. Let's have a look in the outbuilding. I think we can use the key. Yes, we can.
I wonder whose mask this is, Rebecca's or Ryan's?
Investigate the shell, behind the shelves, I think.
Just looks like junk, but it's too dark to tell.
So we're gonna need a torch. Well, I think we've got everything we can from there. I hope he's relocked it. Alright, let's get out of here. And go back into the pub.
A few more Ding. Questions, please.
Right. It's the window. That would be the £20 for the window.
How did the window get broken out round the back?
I don't actually know. Someone said two girls were arguing outside. I found out after they'd gone.
And when was this?
Last Friday, just after we opened, about 6:30. I taped over it until I can get it fixed. We don't want people getting cut and suing us.
Does that sort of thing happen a lot? Arguments?
No, not really. I'm quite strict when it comes to borrowing clients I don't think are suitable.
Okay.
Do you know what this is?
Oh, you'll have to ask Ryan about that.
So this is Ryan's?
It's to do with one of Ryan's methods on the course.
Go on.
Well, masks allow you to play at being someone different for a while. Students find it quite liberating.
So this would be for a student?
I think that one's Ryan's, but students do wear them, yes.
So she doesn't know who broke the window. Yeah. Where is it? £20 for a breakage, but she didn't know who broke the window.
So, you said Kate gave you £20 for a breakage, but you didn't have a breakage.
That's right.
Do you think the payment could have been for the broken window? Could it have been Kate who was arguing?
Well, I suppose it could have been, yeah. Could have been Kate, you're probably right, yeah.
But you don't know who she was arguing with?
No, I'm not sure.
I'll ask around. Realizing Kate had broken the window. Rebecca really should have worked that out before now. Unless she did. But why would she lie about that?
Uh, Excuse me for a second. Another band coming up. Boop. Sorry about that. Getting people popping in and spamming and coming back out again. Won't be coming in again. Right, so we caught her. Is there anything else that could have been said? I don't think so. So she saw her in the pub at 7 p.m. but the window was broken at 6:30, so it definitely could have been her. Okay, let's...
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Let's go and talk to... Is it Emma, I think it is? Possibly. Maybe. Because it might have been...
Ask you a couple more things, please.
Aha, right. Window.
Know anything about a broken window at the pub around the back?
The pub? A broken window at the back? Yeah, I saw it was broken.
When was that?
I was in the pub on Monday with a college friend.
Ever seen this before?
Nope, I haven't, sorry. I think I'd have remembered it.
Did you hear about an argument in the pub last Friday?
No, I wasn't there.
You weren't in the village?
No, I went home last Thursday night, actually, to see my parents.
But you do visit the pub.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I know Rebecca quite well. We all went there quite a bit after college.
Well, that was obviously a lie.
That's all for the moment. Thank you.
Let's get the rest of Simon's stuff.
Do you know anything about a broken window at the pub?
No, I don't really go to the pub very often. I'm not exactly a pub person.
Have a look at this. Know anything about that?
I haven't seen this one, but it looks a lot like an Atlas mask. We use them for some of the workshops and stuff.
Really? How?
Well, you have to say something boastful or arrogant. You do it first without the mask, and then you say it with a mask.
And the point is?
Well, it's easier when you have the mask on, isn't it? People are not as afraid to be free about themselves, you know?
What did you find out about Atlas?
Well, it was advertised. Actually... I think I've still got the... this is the advert that was at my college. To be honest, I've learned more in 3 months at Atlas than I did in 3 years at business school.
Can I keep that?
Yeah, go for it.
I suppose that might be useful as a conversational starter.
Know anything about an argument at the pub last Friday?
No, I didn't go to the pub last Friday.
What did you do after the course?
Just went home. Came here. Just came straight back.
Okay, so then we...
Be back later on, if that's okay.
Talk to Emma.
What do you know about Atlas?
I know that it's a business course. I went with Simon when he first went, but it wasn't really my thing.
How often did you go?
Just the once.
And you decided it wasn't for you?
Yeah, I'd been to something similar, so decided it wasn't for me.
Okay, that's it for now. Thank you.
And then back to Rebecca, maybe? In the pub? There's definitely a lot of to-ing and fro-ing.
A few more questions, if you don't mind.
What do you know about this?
It's an advertisement. They had it designed by an agency, I think.
And when was that?
Last year sometime.
I think... Right, so we've caught her out in one already.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Anybody in the restaurant? Probably not. No, still nothing. Yeah, I think you might be right there. As he said that he doesn't go to the pub, or was it just that he doesn't go to the pub much? But we shall find out.
A few more questions, if you don't mind.
So, he... We caught him out on that one anyway. Blah, blah, blah. Claims he hardly ever... Yeah. Yeah, so he saw her on the meeting on Friday. Oh. Met her at college and they didn't socialise. So he went straight home on the Friday, but what's Atlas mean? So we ruled that one out. So he didn't know anything about the argument. Emma didn't know anything about the argument. He went straight home, but he doesn't drink much. Claims he hardly ever visits the pub. Doesn't know anything about the argument, and doesn't know anything about the window. I think we're on to a bit of a wrong one here. Okay, yeah. We know that. It's a homebrew. So we don't know about James. That's the bike. So there.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
We've got got to catch Emma out in one at least. See, she, hang on, she said she saw her in the college library on Thursday, and then she said about Friday, didn't she? Yeah, it was that one. Was it this?
Did you hear about an argument in the pub last Friday?
No, I wasn't there.
You weren't in the village?
No, I went home last Thursday night, actually, to see my parents.
But you do visit the pub.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I know Rebecca quite well. We all went there quite a bit after college.
We all went there quite a bit after college. I'm home to see parents this night. So who's... Wait a minute. She went to the pub. It'd be nice if you could talk to people about other people rather than just what's in along here.
That's all for the moment. Thank you.
Because it'd be nice to find out what they were drinking in the pub.
More questions, if that's okay.
Let's see what we've got. So there's an argument on Friday. There's tape on it. The tape is the same The tape is the same that's
be back
on
later on if
the
that's
window.
Okay.
So let's have another look around the back. So I have a feeling. See, now I can't check it. Why can't I check it? There's only stuff in here. God dang it. We know it's the same tape that was on the window. I can't do anything with it.
A few more questions, please. Thank you.
So Kate's driving license was found on the bank of the lake near Kate's body with a piece of tape attached. Now the tape that's on that is exactly the same. So I think that's wrong. I think she had seen it before. Window. Well, Kate definitely broke the window. Hang on. No. Right, I'm going to leave the stream here. I might do a bit more research on this and try this again tomorrow. keep pushing all the wrong buttons.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Let's come out of the pub. Right. Thanks for watching and helping me with that one. And I'll probably be back tomorrow. Well, it's 12:30 here, so it'll probably be 8 or 9 o'clock GMT. Around that time, I would imagine. If I can get the stuff working, that is. There we go. Save that. Alright, thanks for watching and see you tomorrow.